What it is, what it do, it's your boy, Chris Beat, and the crew, ooh.
That was nice rhymes, that's what's up. It's your girlfriend's trending topic, at Negros Party, you know the vibes.
You know the vibes, what do the vibes do on you? Shout out Phantom for that line.
That's what's up, congratulations. Anyways, there's something about you.
Don't do this with the song, you don't even know what the song's about.
But there's something. Oh my God. There's something. There's something there.
Guys, don't come
there's, at there, me. There's something. There's something,
yeah,
you know,
belly.
And
it's
I think TVXQ is going to let you know what that something is.
Maybe.
What does TVXQ stand for?
I do not know.
Guys, leave it in the comments if you know what that means. TVXQ.
Let us know. Hit the play button.
I can't even come up with something for that. Anyways, let's play. Hey, it's a nice little flow.
This reminds me of that video we watched of the girls I shot.
Oh, the one that I deleted?
Yeah. Fuck you, bro. I'm gonna hold you.
What?
The pants is fire.
The pants? Niggas in the pants.
It's fire.
Niggas in the pants is fire. I like how they revived the girls, though.
Like the bueno, dig it.
Nah, I would not wear those pants. No. Maybe the black ones. Oof. That color's nice. That red color was nice. That color is nice. And that shirt is nice too.
The mustard color?
I'm not the mustard.
I think it looks better.
Well, I like the material.
I think it looks better. I'm not gonna pop more.
Probably.
Oh.
Oh, like they're like doing like this old school.
Let's get ready to rumble!
I told you got the something, bro. Ooh. Transitions in these videos.
Why are they whispering?
I don't know why they're whispering, but let's find out.
Oh, yes.
Ooh.
I'm down.
That was nice.
I'm with it.
That was nice. That was nice. That was very creative. That was very creative.
I'm with it. Yeah.
Nice shoes.
You know what would be dope if they would have done that like the same?
Hey.
Hey, yo.
That was nice.
Give me that jazz vibe a little bit there.
I like that.
I like it. You got all the vibes. But
this is the first Korean video that we watched that the girls aren't Koreans.
They're a bunch of Americans.
They look American.
From everywhere. They're European American.
Who knows who they are, but they don't look Korean.
They're not Asian. But I think that's a little bit scary that they're going for. Get that feedback. You know what I noticed? The other K-pop groups are a little bit more out there when they're with the outfits.
This is more
more reserved, let me keep it clean.
I guess it also has to do with the video.
Most likely,
right? I wonder if his tattoo on his neck is real though.
You guys let us know. You guys did let us know if the other person had that real tattoo. Some of them did, but not the ones that they had in the video.
Hey,
yo, he just, the last time he came in, he had the little, a cool note. Whatever. And now he's like, da, 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 da. That's it, it was fine.
This is cute. Well, years are these? These are like, what, the 70s? 60s?
60s, maybe.
Maybe 50s?
60s.
60s.
Cuba's like, Cuba's locked there. 60s when Fidel came in.
I like that.
Have you been to Cuba in the car? The car is great.
That was a nice transition.
They're a duo.
Ooh.
This is the first time we see a duo.
I believe so. We've seen three. I don't think we've seen two, though.
Which one of the three?
Three
was the girls. Blackpink.
Blackpink.
And three. That's the only three we saw. Because the other girls.
And then the one that we just finished watching. It looked like it was. It looked like it was three guys. Didn't look like. It can't be all 25 guys.
There's like 100 niggas there.
Hey.
It's like they still have the
Ooh. Yeah. They did like you know like that puppet play where you kind of move them with the strings and shit. That was nice.
Have the transitions, not like crazy transitions like the other video, but they still keep in the K-pop mold of we transition from here to here to here to there. Again.
That suit is nice.
That suit is fire.
Yeah, I like that suit.
Wait, I need you to check to like hear. Maybe I'm just too much into like. Like that shit. Countdown again. Everybody, countdown.
Hey. Ooh, that's a nice max there. Boom.
Ooh.
Hey. That was smooth.
But he got girls.
Hey. Boom. Using same space creatively, providing two different atmospheres. I like that.
Freeze it. 1, 2, 3, go. Ooh.
Yeah.
But it's catchy.
It's catchy.
You see what I'm saying? With this dude?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He hits the notes. I got it. No, they leave.
That jacket is fire.
Oof, they took their soul.
They got trapped, dude.
Boom. Hey, that's tough.
They're gonna stay with the girls.
That's tough. That was tough. TVXQ!
It might be their names.
Probably. Something. He got the something. It was good.
I'm sorry. Music.
Music, I'm gonna give it a 3.9. It's not really my vibe. It's a good song, right? It's definitely catchy.
If it goes on the radio, I'm like, I wouldn't mind listening to it.
Video, I'm gonna give it a 4.3. It was very creative. There was a lot of components to it.
They took it back. I like when they take the video like way back.
Yeah, that was really creative.
I'll give it a 3.2. The song
3.2
around there. Like I said, if it goes on the radio, like, or if like I'm listening to a playlist of K-pop songs that I bump to, and that one comes up, I'm rocking, man. I'm gonna rock.
But you?
But yeah, I'm gonna give it a 4-2.
4-2. That's TVXQ something. Once again, don't forget that if you want us to review a certain video, you could subscribe to our Patreon and let us know there which video you want us to do. It's simple. You could do the $1 a month. You could do the $5 a month. If you really, really want to help us out to keep on producing this content for you, you subscribe to Vagamundo Hall of Fame, and that you could tell us directly, listen, this is the video you guys want, and that's the video that we're going to do. But if you want to do a one-time payment, you can find me at my Cash App. That's the money sign. And then Negros Party. That's NegrosParty. Oh, yeah. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share, and all that.
Do all that stuff.
And the little bell thing, too.
Do it all.
Oh, yo, shout out to that boy Jordan. He's our K-pop connect.
He's our K-pop connect. He's a real one.
He's the real one. He's been sending us a lot of these videos.
Shout out to Jordan.
So shout out to that boy Jordan that's been helping us out.
Shout out to Jordan. Whoop.
Whoops on this game.